Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to the fourth episode of Avengers. When we left off, I had found Bruce Banner and the Hulk at a secret hidden helicarrier in the middle of Utah. And now, I don't know what we're going to do. I think we're going to try and find Tony Stark to help us with that footage. Okay, and here we are. Bruce Banner.
Why did you go back to
Kamala Khan?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know,
who?
Honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now the big guy had a
Hulk. Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if he scared him away.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Where are we? Are we still in Utah, or where are we at now? I guess this doesn't really scream Utah, does it? Utah's more of a desert.
I think I found something!
Oh, did you now? Good job. Good job. What'd you find?
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep.
Watch your head.
Yep. I'm coming through.
Here.
Purple shirt man coming through.
Thanks.
Do I really need help to do that? Well, it doesn't seem that tight of a squeeze.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool.
Cool.
So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive.
The environment's pretty cool.
Okay, new
pretty
question.
Pretty nice.
What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
1998. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
This was a part of the beta. This mission right here was a part of the beta. What is this? I know what happens here. I won't spoil it in case you guys didn't watch the beta or didn't play the beta.
This means we're close. Oh, wait.
But this mission's pretty, this is a pretty lengthy mission, I'd say.
That's well, it's shut.
Oh, no.
Got him. Send in containment unit.
Bruce!
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Oh, God. What? Yeah, you run. Yeah, exactly. Get the heck out of here. Oh, it's Hulk time now. Oh, my. Oh, God. That robot's dead.
Alright.
Rage. Hold RT to activate rage. Ooh, okay. Right. That was part of the thing. Boom! Oh my God. What if I hold X? Oh, I pick him up. Oh my God, that is awesome. So what? No, I'm gonna use my Y ability. Rip up the ground. Punch these guys in the face. Proto-synthoid. You're gonna die. Wow, his Y is pretty strong. Let's do this. What does this do? Oh God, okay. That just makes him pound the ground a whole ton and makes him real mad. Bone Shaker armor. Oh, okay, it's my Bone Shaker ability, so now I'm armored now. So which means I get resistance. That's pretty cool.
You
know what? Thunderclap. Oh, that's such an awesome fun ability. Oh, you gonna get it now. You gonna get it now. That. You guys too. What's this? Whoa! Oh my God, I don't remember using that in the beta. Actually, I do now. I do remember using that in the beta. That was Imperial P. It's been a bit since the beta. Okay, you want some? Come get some.
Boom.
Done. Dunzo.
Returning to base.
Oh my God! Pretty good accuracy, Hulk.
That you? Hope that was you.
That's pretty dang good accuracy.
Change of clothes.
What's this? Oh yeah, let's pick up all this stuff. This could be useful for crafting. There is crafting in this game. A to jump to fly. flat. Okay, so this right here. Just like Kamala. And I assume every other Avenger is going to have something like this, except for Iron Man, because he can fly. Aw, yeah. I can't wait for Iron Man.
Oh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused.
I don't know
That's
when.
Okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
We're going to play,
Bruce.
Okay.
Tendo
okay.
Bruce.
I won't mention
wait.
The guy with the glasses.
Wait. Is there anything down here? I just want to be sure, because, you know, there's a lot to explore here. Alright, moving on. Oh my god. He jumped, like, past the other scratched wall that I need to go into. But a good thing, though, because there's stuff down here that I can grab. Let's see. Jump this wall. Jump this wall. Jump on that wall. Easy, easy. No big deezy. I see this right here. In the beta, I punched this. Wait. Right, there was a way to get through this wall, I remember. Because look, doesn't it look like... Okay, okay. There's got to be a way. We'll use my thunderclap. I think I remember... Yes, there we go. Nice. I love finding little secrets like that. Stimulator gear. Do we already have gear? Do we already have gear? Huh? What's this? Power 6. Okay. Ah, we already have one piece of gear. We can already get a leg up on him. Already. Let's dismantle that. We got plasma. That's cool. I wonder if they'll add DLCs for this game, like Guardians of the Galaxy type stuff. Anything like that. That'd be cool. That'd be really cool. Alright, I think we've been traveling around here for too long. Let's keep doing it. Let's get the heck out of here. There'll be plenty to discover later on. God, he knows their name. Knows their name. That is terrifying.
This doesn't look temporary. We good?
Oh my god. Hulk with a beard looks pretty cool. Oh, it is. Yeah, Hulk with a beard looks pretty badass.
Oh man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis.
Ah, see. See. Over here. Hulk's like a big, ginormous gorilla. Big, giant, green, humanoid gorilla.
Me dumb stupid Hulk. Don't know how to open door. Me punch through it.
Anything here? We do have some stuff in here.
That must Whoa. Be the archive. Up
Oh, no, come on, man. What are you doing? What are you doing? Grab this stuff right here real quick. Never have too much. Can never have too many resources. Ever. There was some stuff up here I saw. And a little chest. Kick it open. Little tiny foot kick. Little toe stab.
AIM took over the place.
I guess they did. That's quite the facility.
Mr. Stark's here.
Okay, so we are looking for Tony. Apparently he's here.
I could head through the vents and take a look.
Alright.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah, that works.
It's better than fun that way.
Funner?
AIM's
yes,
everywhere.
I did use that. And like that. It's funner
you
that way.
You distract him. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Sorry if there's a lack of commentary. I just don't really know what to do. It's just, you're just punching things and fighting and... Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
My liability might work. Oh my god.
Wow. Wow. Man, I suck with the Hulk. That was another thing back in the beta, too. I really sucked with the Hulk bad. So, yeah.
Might be a lot of cutting in this video, but if you see a cut, it just means I died. So, yeah.
You're down.
You destroyed them.
No. Okay.
I'll find a way in.
Oh, god dang it.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Okay, so I need to be using this a lot more. My whole RT ability.
Oh, I dodged it! Did you see that? I dodged shit!
I don't really don't use Hulk's dodge that much, but...
Looks like
I dodged it. Keeper. There we go.
The other peacekeeper. I saw another one.
Big group of guys headed out of the yard here.
Oh god, more peacekeepers and more whatever those guys are.
That was close. They almost saw me.
Oh, come on! I dodged that.
Oh, well. Michael Green.
You know what? I'm just gonna use both my abilities for this guy. I ain't feeling like it. These guys are no match for the Hulk. No match at all. Gonna barge right through the front door like nothing.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
He's trying to get in so well.
Oh, why me?
Oh, okay. Little overkill, but yeah, it's alright. He's just super mega dead, without a doubt.
Now this is what I'm all about, just smashing him back.
Alright, oh, another one. Alright. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna take care of this real quick. Thunderclap.
Oh yeah. Hulk. Very mad. Open gear.
There we go. Continue. Alright, we have more gear. Sweet. Oh, no. My rib cage. I need a level 6 rib cage. My bicep. I already got a good bicep going on. Looks good. I'll scrap on my own time. I won't waste time doing that. Hover over a gear item to boost it. Oh, that's what we're doing. Inefficient resource. Okay. Hold X to boost. Okay. Ah. So now it's boosted. Hmm. Okay, interesting.
Smash door.
I don't really focus too much on the whole gear aspect. I never really care too much about gear score and stuff in games. Yeah, certain games. Like the Division. I love gear score in the Division.
Meet me there? It might be the archive.
What? Oh my god! Oh my god! Did you see him just flash right to him? There's just gonna be me making crunching noises. That's the whole. That's ridiculous. Oh, keep it! You have to be 50 enemies with assault, heroic, or. I don't know. higher power gear available. Okay then. Where?
Ah, yes.
Yes. 6, 7. Oh wait, no. That one was an 8. That one was an 8, and this one's a 7. So we want to put on the 8.
Ah, crap.
No. You put on the 9, and then 8.
Ugh. God. All right.
There's a path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you.
Stop.
You wouldn't want this research destroyed.
How are you blocking all of this? Oh, with that one piece of rock, we'll knock it out. Alright. You know what? You can just stay down there. You can just stay down there. I'm gonna mess with you.
Okay. You gotta go. Oh yeah, you're gonna get it.
Cause now you can't hurt me. Okay, right. Projectiles make their shields come down. Got it. Oh my god. Oh, Hulk is kind of fun. Not gonna lie. Stranglehold.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Oh my god. Well, that made short work of those guys. Oh, what the? Get out of here. You silly little robot. You don't want none of this. Don't come after the Hulk, okay? If the Hulk don't see you, just run away. Not on the face of the Hulk. Doing much better this time though. Than my first playthrough on the beta. Much better. I wish Hulk would run faster though. Because Hulk is like a brute with speed and strength. I want him to be super deadly fast.
Like, scary fast. Not like Quicksilver fast. Anyone else? Good. I didn't think so.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Is it? Wait, who's talking to me? Is it, the one guy with the big brain? Big brain man? Big head brain man? That feels good right there.
Doing the clap. The thunder clap.
Oh, another one. Okay.
Go away.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so punch Y. I just absolutely pounded him on the ground in the corner.
We'll fly a robot. You're dead now.
I'm in something called a Terra Genesis lab?
Terra Genesis.
What is this?
I don't know. That's your problem. Not mine. What's happening? Why can't I jump? Oh. I did make it. I did, didn't I? I didn't die that much.
What happened?
I thought I would die a whole lot.
This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Alright, that's all I got to say.
Hulk.
You had me at smash.
You were the only one.
What?
We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago.
I'm not Banner.
For all those inhumans to have
a I'm not Banner. I'm not Banner.
From your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Oh no, I tried to dodge. Or did I dodge? I don't know if it's a game or not.
I can see you fighting.
Yeah.
You don't want to be this.
Nope. He instantly spawns in and gets pummeled into the ground. Perfect. That's absolutely amazing. God, Hulk is really just a brute. God, how many of these guys are gonna send after me? I'm just gonna tear them all up. You know that, right? I'm getting better at the dodge. I'm getting better at the dodges. God. Oh my God, the combo wombos. Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, you want something too? I'm using all my abilities, baby. I'm having fun with this. Don't. You think you can take on the Hulk just because you have a cutie wheel exosuit? I don't think so. Okay, now why am I talking to him like he's a dog?
I have to.
Oh, what's happening? Oh no.
No! Get out of there! Run!
Oh. You think that you're gonna stop the Hulk? That's funny. That's hilarious. Oh. This reminds me of a scene in the first Avengers movie where he's chasing down Black Widow on the aircraft carrier.
Hulk?
yeah. I'm okay. He's gonna take me down. I'm the
no
freaking
way.
Hulk, baby.
The archive.
I can go up against Thor.
This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
Okay. This also, this entire mission was in the beta. Yep. Hold X. Okay, now we get to play as Kamala.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
I'm
surprised
now.
Her clothes stripped with her. Surprised. Oh, mama. Crap. Yeah. Woo!
Damn, looks like I got a fight on my hands. Yeah. Keep it together, Khan. You got this.
Stay back. Stay away from me. I see you sneak up on me.
Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on.
I'm here. I'm at the switch. I'm ready. Wait. Is this the right switch? Or do we need to go over here? Okay. Over here. Here's the switch. Boink. Oh, hey there. How are you guys playing? Yeah. 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 So who was that for in the city when I was getting chased down by all those robots and that one mysterious person was fighting them and, like, kind of helping me, I guess? Yeah, who was that? I'm still curious what that was. Yeah! Oh god, what the heck is this thing? I dodged that. No, come on, I clicked B. Oh, come on, dang it. How was I supposed to dodge that? No, no. Oh, God. No. Oh, what? What? A punch doesn't... What? I thought it would negate her attack. No, no. Ah. Catch you that time. No, what? 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 I kicked. No. No, come on now. I kicked her. She's dead. Now she's dead. Oh, with pleasure. Holy Lord. Activating secondary, third, whatever the heck. This video is going on a lot longer than I thought it would. Yeah. 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 Oh. Nikes. Right. Oh my god. Her stretchy hand is so funny. Oh, you want to come at me? You want to come at me? Okay. Boom.
Super cool pile of Avengers stuff.
Yep, super cool pile of Avengers stuff. What is it? It looks like gold.
Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing?
The first.
I should keep looking.
Stark Gold. The very first. Okay. Well, there we go.
The Mark One. Did he plan to come back
Mark
for all this someday?
Prototypes. Oh, so this is all Tony Stark stuff. This is pretty cool. But this.
I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. Oh. It's just a cup.
Yeah, it looked like a cup. It didn't look anything like a lever. Why would your first assumption be, it's a lever? Looks like a mug that he drank out of. Oh, here's Cap's shield.
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day.
Yep.
You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Yeah, the one at A-Day, that was just for the tourists. That one was just for the tourists. This one's
the
real deal. What is over here? What's this? Is this Stark Industries cardboard? Oh my god.
Looking sharp, guys.
Yeah. Are they, though? They are just wearing t-shirts. Tony Stark is always looking sharp. Remember, a 90s or 80s, was it? I don't know. Well, that's it right there.
No way. Jarvis.
Well, we have him. We have Jarvis.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
Yes. Yes, we do.
What you got there, Cricket?
Oh, shit. Abomination.
Why don't you let me have that?
Poor Lizard Man.
I don't think
Spider-Man.
So.
Disappointing.
He really does look like a lizard. Yeah.
You're not looking well. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong.
You're going down.
Something different.
You are so going down. What the heck is happening to me? Oh. Okay. He really did a number on me already. Going in for another attack though. Nope, no I'm not. No I'm not. What? I jumped over that. There's no way. Oh my god. Alright.
Alright. Something different.
Jumpy. Whoa. Jumpy. Boop. Little bit of damage. Boop. Little bit of damage. Boop. No. Boop. Whoa. No. So I just gotta keep dodging them and hitting them when I can. Boop. No. No. I'm gonna throw it at you. There we go. Throw it. Throw. Boop. 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 Okay, he's just gonna. Nice. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Here's some massive damage. Kind of massive.
Oh.
There we go. Combo wombo. Ooh. Hey, no, not today. Not today. Man, projectiles gonna be doing. Whoa. Okay. Alright, that's it. I'm going in. Okay. Don't. Stupid attack. That's such a stupid move. Look at him run into this thing. Yeah, there you go. Hulk thinking intelligently about this. Dang it. No, come on, get to him. Yes.
Maybe not an ape after all. Too kind of word.
Man, Hulk is smaller than him, but. I would love to see Abomination fight. That'd be cool. Whoa! You can't have that ability! Only I can have that ability! What?
I am doing damage!
Oh my god, this is pretty sick. This whole fight right here.
Boom!
Give me my thunderclap. Give me my thunderclap. Oh, oh. Oh, I gotta damage it. I thought it was like a perimeter thing. Oh god! I didn't know he'd do that. Did not know he'd do that. God dang it. Combination. God dang. You're almost there. You're almost done. Just go to sleep.
Oh my god.
Boom. Take this. Oh, dang it. Alright, you know what? I'm ending this right now. Oh god. Dang it. He really damaged me. I'm just gonna kill you from range now. Oh, come on. Yes! Get detonated. What the heck? I think shot straight at Bolt.
Shut up.
Oh my god. Oh, it's okay. I think he got him. Oh god. Okay. You feel better now? You feel better now? I think he got him, buddy.
Is it dead? Where are we? right. I'm talking to myself.
Okay. Wow. You're talking to yourself, huh? Well, you did ask him if Tony Stark was in here and he nodded at you, so technically you weren't talking to yourself.
Show me your secrets.
Yes. Show me.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
Oh.
What?
Let's see.
Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
Well, let's see.
You're hurting him.
Oh, snap. Dark Terrigen. Okay, so it's the opposite. It's Dark Terrigen.
Please. Yeah. Please, please stop.
Removed, cured.
Where am I?
Promising result.
Oh, well, I did.
Case 705.
It did cure him.
Has made a remarkable recovery. I will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Oh, hey, Banner. You're back.
Impossible.
Welcome back, Banner.
We should get out of here.
Oh, God. It's stupid lagging again.
Yeah. Sure.
God dang it. So.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Well, I mean, it did cure him.
Yeah.
So technically it worked.
You good?
And surgery and medicine isn't supposed to feel particularly good. So.
Yeah, it's nothing.
I'd say it's a success.
Okay. Okay, good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure.
It is real, you just saw
it. It's real, I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
I would want to keep my powers, not gonna lie.
It doesn't work like that.
You saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Yeah, maybe.
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be...
Oh, God. Everything would just be what?
Doesn't matter. Now look at me.
If you won that fan fiction competition, you'd just continue on with your life.
You're not.
Nothing would have changed.
What you did back there. Hey.
Hey.
What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. It still took guts.
It did take guts.
And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
No, because they don't have superpowers.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's a thing you do.
It's nothing. Thank
God.
You.
God.
This room is really...
Banner, come on.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Get hit with the sayings.
It's...
Good isn't a thing you are, Banner. God. It's a thing you do.
Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
What the...
Right.
Okay. What the heck?
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
That wasn't awkward at all.
Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
Oh, God. She's going back into nerd mode. Geek out nerd mode. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you so much for watching. If you loved it, please subscribe. It really helps. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.